try it on for good measure. So this is what it looks like on, freshly cut. Check out the back. As you can see, it's probably a little bit more open in the back. In the front, this is just what I like. And it gives me a full open look of my shoulders and chest without any, you know, fucking nipples hanging out. This is the easiest, most reliable way to cut yourself a stringer tank top. Enjoy your new tank tops, and I'll see you guys soon.